system in this scenario. But if you think about it, this is every idea has a perspective to it. And our perspective was towards the patients. So we were thinking that in case we can do this, maybe it is possible that the appointment system will also succeed and we will not be swamped by too many patients. And what was the need for this? As I just told you, patients will not have to stand in multiple lines. Can take a date convenient for him instead of coming every day. You can book your, and we all know all these things. And more importantly, what we wanted was, because our client is different. In AIIMS, most of the patients come up from very poor strata of the society. They are illiterate, they don't know where to go. They are very vulnerable to all those touts who are there around AIIMS, inside AIIMS, who can take them for a ride. So we wanted that information. And what is this finally? Information technology is information to the right person at the right place at the right time. So we wanted to give that information to him or her so that they cannot be fooled by people around them. So we wanted to send customized information like where he has to go, which room number, which doctor, what are the steps involved, either through a SMS or through a call center or some means, so that human interaction is minimized. That was our bottom line, that there is no human interaction with people at AIIMS. Obviously, you cannot eliminate it, but that was our interaction. And we had thought vaguely that these are the way things should be done, that the patient should be able to take appointments over phone, over IVRS, online, or the counter. Counter obviously remains the mainstay, similar to a railway reservation system. So we went about, we said we'll need a complete overhaul of the online registration module. So this was a major thing in itself, because we are working with a government agency like NIC, and they were less than keen in changing a system which they said was running across 34 hospitals in India. So they said, we will not be doing changes only for your hospital. And so we had to really push them to see our point of view, that yes, this is what we wanted for our hospital. So we gave them a wish list that we should have a common appointment system across the whole of our AIIMS, which should take into account the local policies of the way, because every department has their own eccentricities, and every department is a kingdom into itself. So we wanted them to take into account the current local policies, which can later be streamlined and made uniform, but that will take time. And we wanted the system to be highly configurable so that we can decide which room, how many patients to be sent, how many slots, a lot of things to be there. Otherwise, it's very difficult because we have around 170 OPDs and clinics running here as of today. And with this kind of a load, 10,000 patients becomes very difficult if you don't have a highly customized system, and should allow most of the interventions automatically rather than the data entry operator selecting the doctor. The system should automatically give the earliest slot available, and there should be a provision for PAs to give appointment for specific doctors. That was, in a nutshell, our wish list. But what happened when we gave this to NIC, they said, look, this is almost impossible. It cannot happen. And it will be completely creating a new software for you, which will be different from what we are doing. Fortunately for us, we had the backing of Secretary IT, because all these things either happen at the top end or the lowest end. So we had the backing, and the Secretary IT pushed and everybody pushed. So they agreed that, okay, we will do it in as short a time as possible. And short time means around 6 months or more. So they developed a module after many iterations, but unfortunately, because this is where the crunch lies, that what our vision was for what we wanted and what they delivered was completely different. Completely different. So we said this was not acceptable as to implement. And we were, both of us were getting lost in the dialogue.